What's up, everybody? Tom Wallisch here, checking in with the new Tom Wallisch Pro. I'm so excited to tell you about this ski. Not necessarily redesigned, but just refined. I wanted to make some small tweaks to make it better. So we brought the tapered tip and tails out a bit, so the shovel's a bit bigger. And also we've got sort of a longer effective side cut. So this thing is even quicker edge to edge, whether you're ripping up the groomers or you're carving into a big jump to do a big lofty cork seven. This thing has just been finalized into sort of like the perfect ski for me. I use this every day from park and pipe to urban rails, big jumps. Here we've got the carbon ollie band in the ski to have that snap to pop up onto a tall rail or snap and cap that blunt grab. It is super sturdy. I mean, the edges, fatty edges and bases. We got the maple macro block core, so it's just like, it's great for everything. It's light while also still being like super solid on turns and really can do everything for me. I mean, it's always been a dream of mine to have a pro model ski, and year after year with LINE, we're able to continue to build, because this is still a full on park charging ski, 90 underfoot for learning double corks and doing everything. And I love telling you guys about this. This is the same ski you're gonna go buy. There's no special extra stiff or extra gnarly. This is the exact ski you're gonna go buy. It's the one I ride. I love it the way it is, and I guarantee you're gonna love it too.